What's up? Welcome to the Dope Show with Dopey. I'm going to do a vocal cover of Sweet Dreams by Marilyn Manson. There's a video on my account like a couple years ago. I had these braids. I'm wearing everything that I did, that I had in that cover, the vocal cover. You know, I got my braids. I got my dog tags. I got my cross or my Lucifer. Crucifix, something like that. And then let's see what else I got. Oh, and you can't see it right now. Here, I'm going to do this. I'm still wearing the shorts that I had. Like, fuck, can you see them? No, you can't. Anyways, I'm wearing the black shorts, cattle decapitation shirt. Even though I was fat, I'm okay with it. This is not too bad. I can stretch around, so maybe I can stretch it out. But anyways, I'm going to do this vocal cover. No one's home right now, and I don't think it pissed anybody off. I was practicing my vocals all day. That sucks. I might not do it because I don't think you can hear this song unless I put the fucking... Oh, shit. Travel the world and your servants. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them are to use you. Some of them are to be used by you. Some of them are to use you.
I don't know if that's it. Not. I really want to cover this song with Goat Grinder. Working hard on the goat. One way or another. If it's not a band, it's going to be a cult. You know, of people that are closest to me. We're going to drink some Kool-Aid or Flavor-Aid. I love Manson, but I quit liking Manson after Hollywood. You know, I didn't like Twiggy not being in the band. That kind of made me upset, so I quit listening to Manson. I didn't like the grotesque something or like the whole Disney shit that he did. And there's only a couple songs.
Dreams are made of these.
Who am I to disagree?
Travel the world and the seven seas.
Everybody's looking for something.
Some of them are to use you. Some of them are to be abused. Some of them are to abuse you.
Some of them want to be abused.
My eyes probably need work. I think my lows are okay. Practicing my vocals more and more. And I love these braids, man. They're not as thick as they were before I went to prison. They're pretty long and decent. My mom did it for me, and I love wearing braids. And when I wear braids, I don't wear my beanie. So... I'm just talking to you while the music's going. I miss, shout out to Chronic, my baby brother, Shredder, Trip, Otis, Kano, Crazy, and Dr. Death and Lucifer. So, I miss you guys. I'm working hard. Who knows what the future has?
Dreams are made of dreams.
Who am I to disagree? Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something.
Want to use you. Some of them want to be abused.
Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
Well, that's pretty much the end.
Yeah, like I said, I'm a big fan of Manson, but I quit liking him after Hollywood. I'm going to buy like a bunch of Manson t-shirts of the albums that I like. Nine Inch Nails. Going to see if I can donate blood Tuesday. And if I'm still able to donate blood, then I'm going to be fucking rocking so much merch, dude. I'll be catching up. My chest is doing a lot better. And I believe by March or May, I'll be totally healed. And, you know, I'm hoping to come home soon. Anyways, fucking love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.